PT settings is very simple. Just switch on the toggle, enter the effective date, same as the previous one, and just enter the cities you have operations in. If you have operations in multiple cities, just click on all cities and save this information. Again, overview will give you a summary of the all the list of employees, which PT state their professional tax is going to get deducted from, and the amount will start showing up once the salary structure is assigned. This field is also exportable.